Are you searching for a tool to analyze Skype and Android SQLite database files? Let's view the content of Skype SQLite database file. Click the Add File button. Now, click the Browse button to add file. Window appears to select the file. Select Skype folder to add Skype database file. Select the file. Click the Open button. You can see the added Skype database file. Click the Add button. From the left side, you can see the folder tree of selected file. To preview the chat details of Skype database, just click on Chat Table. Similarly, by clicking on Messages Table, one can preview the message details. Now, let's view the content of Android SQLite database file. Click the Browse button to add Android database file. Select Android folder to add Android database file. Select the file. Click the Open button. You can see the added Android database file. Click the Add File button. Now, from the left side, click on Contacts Table to view mobile contacts details through software. Similarly, you can view other details by clicking on particular table. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@sistelsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.